C++ if statement. So an if statement consists of a boolean expression followed by one or more statements here. So here is the syntax for us. So if within brackets, first brackets will be having some boolean expression which will return the value true or false, and depending upon that, if the condition is true, if the boolean expression returns true, then this series of statements are to be executed. It can be also having a single statement here. So this is the respective flowchart. So condition will be tested. If the condition is false, then nothing will be executed, so it will come out. Otherwise, if the condition is true, then this conditional codes are to be executed and then it will come to the exit. So let us go for one C++ coding for the understanding. So here we are having int a is equal to 10. So if a is less than 20, 10 is less than 20 is true. So the condition will come. So the control will come in this if block. So see out the a is less than 20, it will be printed, and then the value of a which will be printed as 20, 10 back again and return 0. So here is the respective code output for us. So output of the program, a is less than 20, so it is getting printed from here because the condition was true, because 10 is less than 20, that was true. So this got executed, and as it is outside of the if construct, so always it will get executed. So the value of a is 10, it has got executed accordingly, and outputs have been obtained. So in this way, we have explained how to use this if statement in our C++ coding. Thanks for watching this video.